Whoa, running Shepherd Alert! You really don't stay still long, do you?
Chicken, can we come on an adventure with you? I'm bored.
Well, I'm just heading home for supper.
We have some leftover food. Would you like some? We're staying right here at the inn. We were lucky to get a room, actually. The innkeeper told Pop it was the busiest he's seen in years.
Well, I guess I can heal you. And then we can see my sheep.
Sheep, sheep, see the sheep.
She just wants to avoid going to bed.
Simone eventually convinced me, and soon we were walking back to the fields under a deep, dark blanket of night.
Now you're going to love my mom, because she's a feisty girl, and Max, he's just so cool. The others all fall asleep, and Jojo, he's just so funny.
I could talk about my sheep all day, but little did I know, something unbelievable would happen that night.
What harm could it be to try a different style? A trainer would add a few inches and could really elongate my midriff.
Beatrice, are you talking about that botched hairstyle you tried last season? It looks like you've been hit by lightning.
It's called a crimping iron, boys. It was totally on fleece.
On fleece?
It's the latest lingo. I'm total catch on soon, but anyways, crimp wool was in fashion in the fall. Ask anyone. And that crimper had 5 stars on Yelp. As for the wool treatment, I had that mud imported from the pasture at Atlantic Abbey. If Cece hadn't left the mud in so long, I could have been top fashionista in the field.
You were certainly the dirtiest, huh? It was bad.
It was supposed to evaporate. The wool was...
Stop playing games, Beatrice. You're sheeping me out.
But that's not me. Max?
Sorry, I'm not you, Fletcher. What's happening?
What is that?
But, oh, my sheep needs
stay calm, everyone.
Let's try something I learned in sheep defense class last week. The sheepinator. Huddle close and move as one. Left, right.
Just like swing. What's this supposed to do?
I heard it scares away predators.
Down there.
He will bring a new kingdom.
But the angel said the Messiah